Yeah, so I'm recording my workout today. So we are doing, we are doing chest and back today. I've been slacking on YouTube, okay? I've been really slacking. So I really need to work on that. I think it's shaking. Let me turn it off. Okay, what I was saying is I've been really slacking on my YouTube thing. So I want to work on that. So I'm really working on that. So cheers to that. Yo, if you drink Red Bull, get the fuck out of here, bro. Get the fuck out of here. This is my friend Anuraj, who I was talking about. I don't know if you guys can hear me. Try this monster. Try this monster. How's it? Bro, what the fuck? Good your workout. So yeah, we're gonna start our workout by some lat pull downs. I hope you guys can hear me. We are just warming up our lats so that we can bench properly. So 4 sets of lat pull down, and then we are gonna hop onto bench. Okay, so we are not going heavy today. So this will be my last top working set, or maybe second last. Okay, I'm gonna take my pump cover off. I think I got a decent pump. Let's see. Fucking turn the fucking music off. I hope you guys now, of course, you guys can hear me, right? Yeah, I did like O-N curls. If your biceps are lacking, O-N curls are the more like literally works on your forearms plus your brachialysis, which is this part of muscle. It's the best to exercise to hit them. Yeah, that's it. I don't know what else to say.
Good daddy.
I got one set remaining more of reverse back back. And then we're gonna end this fucking video. So that people don't come at me and say, bro, you don't train calves, you don't train calves. We actually do, right? We train them every day, right?
Yes, sir.
Except late days. Yeah, the recent thing I learned, your calves can take a lot of stress on, so those are kind of a stubborn muscle. It takes a lot of time to grow, so they can take a lot of stress. So one thing I found is, which helped me a lot. When you're doing a set, when you're on the bottom right, just hold for 20 seconds. And then the most effective hold, as long as you can, in the bottom position, and boom. Don't just do this. Some people do like this. Bro, if you're doing this, shut the fuck up, okay? Your muscles are not, never gonna grow. There's no time. I'm literally waiting for Rishi so that he finishes his set and helps me record the last bit. Rishi, come. Yeah, we are done. Give us 2 minutes. Hey, Rishi. Thank you for holding me. You're done. Oh my god. Let's go. How am I looking, Rishi?
Sick, bro.
Okay, we just finished our thing. More, the only thing I get nervous about is recording in front of people. I know, okay, generally I don't give a fuck about anyone, but it's just the thing which I need to work on, and I'm working on that. It's fucking hard, okay? It's fucking hard. Yes, right, Rishi?
Yeah.
It's not easy to fucking just pick up the camera and just to say bullshit things. Yeah, that's it.
You want to be shameless, bro.
Yeah, fuck. And also, I feel like no one gives a fuck even if you're doing anything. You get used to it. That's what I'm trying to do. Yeah. Yeah, and also, I'm gonna drop a free workout just because I wanted to do it, okay? So that if you guys can try it out. I'm not gonna try it out and stick to that program for at least 4 to 6 weeks to see some benefits, okay? It's not like you try that program for 1 week and then you completely go off. No, you won't see any results. Results take a lot of time. You at least need to stick for any program. It goes for any program.